Workers from more than a dozen Chicago hotels enter their third week on strike. We saw workers picketing outside the Palmer House this afternoon, but over the weekend, two more properties reached a contract agreement. Hotel Allegro and Hotel Palomar worked out a deal, but gave no details about the contract terms. Kimpton Hotels, which owns those properties, said, "We are pleased that we were able to reach an agreement with the union at both Hotel Allegro and Hotel Palomar."